I'm Wendy.
And I'm Bob.
And Andy.
Our little dash hand Andy.
From Hertfordshire, and we've just finished building our own house. We moved here 6 years ago and fell in love with the location. It's so peaceful here. We extended this house because we had quite a number of children staying with us. We have 8 children between us. And then they all decided to leave home. So we decided we wanted to downsize, but we love the area. And somebody was visiting us one day and said, well, why don't you build here? You've got this huge garden, which is proving a bit too much for you now. Just build something in the back garden. So we said, oh, we'll never get permission to do that. But we tried, and after 2.5 years, we finally got through the planning system. And a year ago, we started building our own house.
During last year, we started the reduction in the ground levels. And the piling was done in July. And the timber frame house came in September. And we're almost a year into it now. And we'll be finished before the year's up. We'll be in it before the year.
Definitely. Before the 12 months of build is up. Yeah, we have to move in because we have a big family wedding and lots of international visitors coming to stay, and they're going to stay in this house, and Bob and I have to move into the new build, finished or not. We moved here 6 years ago, and the first thing we did was put solar panels on the roof. And a lot of people have said, does it pay? And I'm an accountant by profession, and yes, it does pay. And also, you just feel you're doing your bit for the planet. We were determined then, when we did the new build, that we would repeat the exercise, but obviously things have moved forward in 6 years, so we've got some lovely inset panels that don't sit on the roof but sit in line with the roof. I think they'll be more efficient than the ones we have on this house, and we're really looking forward to those low electricity bills because it's very noticeable. And I really just don't understand why it's not mandatory that every new build has solar panels. It doesn't have to be hot, and it doesn't even have to be that sunny to get electrical generation from the solar panels. So I think we're definitely delighted with what we've had on this house, so I'm sure we'll be even more delighted with the new house.
One of the other things that we thought would get us through the planning process was if we had these environmental friendly things like the solar panels. So we decided to have a water harvester which harvests all the rainwater that comes off the roof, and then that feeds your toilets and your washing machine. And we just heard recently on the radio that the environmental agency is talking about restricting how much water each household uses. So again, this might be a thing in the future that with building regulations and planning, you must have a certain amount of water storage for your garden and things like that, which will stop all these drought conditions happening and people panicking and not being able to drink the water, you know.
And it's better for your plants because it feeds the outside tap for the garden as well. This time round, when I started looking into solar, I was lucky that I had an email via the Build It magazine recommending solar plants. The first time I bought solar, I did a lot of research, and so I already had that information, which was brilliant because I knew straight away then when I dealt with solar plants, I was with the right company this time. I've had brilliant service right through from the sales department, installation department, and the whole system is being monitored. So the productivity of each solar panel will be monitored by solar plants to make sure that it's producing the right amount of electricity, the best we can get from this installation we have. Building a house has largely meant a lot of teamwork, primarily Bob doing the building and me in the office, resourcing building materials, paying bills, etc. So I've been the one who's really been dealing with Solar Plants Limited. And I have to say that every aspect has been really good, and I'm quite a tough customer to please sometimes. So from the sales department, who have kept in touch, it's not been a case of, right, I've signed the dotted line now, so thank you, goodbye. No, they're there. The office staff have been brilliant, always been a pleasure to deal with, but also being a self-build, there's quite big time delays. So the installation took place in at one time frame, and the commissioning has had to take place in another time frame. And solar plants have recognised that this whole new build concept is completely different to servicing a house that already exists. And it's great to have a company that recognises that and is prepared to work with that. And in terms of stage payments, as the process has unfolded, they've been very good as well. So very accommodating, and we're just looking forward now to seeing how efficient the panels are, but I have no doubt that we'll be very, very pleased with this installation once we start living in the house.